Let's minister to our God this morning. Before we minister to anyone or else or any other situation, we're going to come to his holy throne and minister to him. Pour out praise and honor and glory. Draw near.
Yeah.
come and minister to the Lord. This earth and heaven declare his worth. Here below and high above, come and minister to the Lord. One name forever is on the throne. His praise forever goes on and on. Bring our hearts bow because one name forever is on the throne. In the dance, in the dance, in the weeping, we will exalt you. In the sowing, in the reaping, our hearts adore you. It's in the dance, in the weeping, we will exalt you. In the sowing, in the reaping, our hearts, in the dancing, it's in the dance. Someone said the angels have been locked in a room with God for thousands of years. They still haven't got past the word holy. So let's not rush past that word in this place this morning. Just take that word, that set apart word that we only really sing to him, and just sing it before his throne. sing holy, holy, holy to the God who is Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. They see your face. It's the cry of the heavens, the shout of all those heavenly hosts, and they see your face. Sent apart in glory, sent apart.
Wow.
You are worthy of it all, King Jesus. For from you are all things, and to you are all things. You deserve the glory, all the glory. You are worthy of it all. All those saints and angels,
things. Yes, from you are all things, and to you are all things. God, from you are all things, and to you are all things. And you will have your glory. You will have your glory. Just as it is in heaven, here on the earth, you will have your glory. And in this place today, as it is high above, you will have your glory.
You will get the glory. today. I just, you know, I feel like in this vein as we're singing this, I just keep thinking about Psalms 23 and how it declares that he leads us through the valley. He leads us to the mountain. Like just the difference of, you know, in a room this size, you can have maybe many in the room who you feel like you're in a valley, and you can have many in the room who you feel like you've been on the mountain with the Lord. But I just feel like in this vein, regardless of where you are, here below or high above, declaring this song, Lord, you will get the glory. I just feel like there's a renewing of the mind for those who feel like you're on the mountain to continue to see him rightly. And for those that are in the valley, to lift up your heart, to lift up your head, to lift up your eyes to the hills where your help comes from, and declare, I will exalt you, Jesus, for you will get the glory. So if we can just sing this one more time, and I just want us across the room to lift our hands, and regardless of the place you've fallen, to begin to sing this to him. Lord, here below, high above, you get the glory. And the hardest of the hard and the lowest of the low, you will get the glory, Jesus. Lord, in the highest of highs, up above it all, Lord, I will extend my hands and declare you be the glory. To you be the glory. I'm thinking about the phrases we've been singing today, you know, in the sowing or in the reaping, in the dancing or the weeping, you know, it's high above, it's here below. And I feel like I want to land by praying for those that you feel like you've been in the weeping. You feel like you've been in the sowing. There's really only two seasons we walk through. You're either sowing or you're reaping. You're either experiencing the fruit of your labor and the yes you've given to the Lord, or you're in a place of sowing and saying, Lord, I don't see it. I don't see the promise. I don't understand the storyline I've been in. Lord, it doesn't make sense, and there's much weeping, but I'm sowing. I'm sowing. I'm sowing. And I want to pray for those that you feel like you've been in that place. You feel like you've been in the season of sowing. You feel like you've been in the place of weeping. You feel like maybe you've been led by the hand of the Lord through the valley. But I just feel like this morning in this song, in this vein of declaring glory to the Lord, there's this take heart. There's this take heart. This take heart, for you're not alone. You're not left to the wayside, but that the Lord, hand in hand, is leading you through that place, and unto him be the glory. So if that's you, would you be so brave and bold and lift your hands? And we're going to lay hands on these guys and pray for them. If someone's around you, can we just lay hands on them? Just for a couple minutes, just pray for them. I feel like even declaring this phrase, that through what they're walking through, the Lord will get his glory. Through the place that they're at, the season they're in, the Lord will have his glory. Oh, your sowing will prosper. just lift your hands one last time as we land. We're going to sing this phrase together.
The soil and the reaping.